So you vampires can't eat regular food?
Or listen to Sheryl Crow.
Wow, I'd hate to be a vampire.
Tell me about it. Oh, hey, and now on to puppy time.
Hey, sports fanatics, and welcome to puppy time. Now, before we delve into the nitty and gritty, first, a few comments on our costumes. I am a taco.
And I am a really buff Power Ranger.
Go, go, Power Rangers! Go, go, Power Rangers! Go, go, Power Rangers! Mighty Morphin Power Rangers!
All right, moving on.
Greyhounds, we have some good news. We walked out of Sam Stadium last week with a victory!
Yes, you heard that right. Second victory of the season. And I'm as giddy as a grilled cheese sandwich. Get it? Because get more food humor.
So here's the skinny. If we win the next three straight, we're in the playoffs.
That's great. I told you we could go out there and play like the little Giants.
Edward, I wrote that.
Yes, but I said it. And that's all that matters. Yes. Roll it, Crystal. Morphin' time!
Good job, gentlemen.
And now for a little statistics with Statman.
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 Stats, yes. Back with the entrancy stats. Tommy Herrera had a monstrous game of 260 yards, pair of TDs. And also, David Rodriguez improved this season with a pair of TDs who passed to Jacob Puente. Back to you, guys.
Thanks, Statman. Now, boys and girls, it's time for that special moment. And please, sing along if you know the words.
It's time for the Bone Crusher of the week.
That's the stuff. On a different note, despite last week's valiant efforts to get Eloy back on the air, he will remain off of it.
But we're not going to hold it against him, are we, Edward?
Are we, Greyhounds? I didn't think so. To all of us here at Puppy Time, thank you, Eloy, for all you have done. So long, farewell, adios, and goodbye. But those Lady Greyhounds sure did do good. They went out there and totally put up a good effort against the Hannah Eagles.
This puts us in third place, our first top three finish in recent years. And with that, we will move on into the playoffs.
Here are some volleyball highlights from last week's game.
One more time.
Awesome, good stuff. Well, that's all we have this week for Puppy Time. But like always, keep chin up, walk tall.
And remember, we'll see you on the next Time of Puppies.
Puppy Time, man.
Time of Puppies is the same thing.
Have a happy Halloween. It's terrible.
It's plastic, what do you expect?
Let's watch another production.
For those of you who are taking the SAT, here's the SAT word of the week.
Foster. Do you know the definition of the word foster?
Foster. What is that? Foster. I don't know.
Foster. Foster.
Foster, does it mean fake?
Foster, F-O-S-T-E-R, foster.
The definition, Anthony.
Oh.
Here's the definition for the word foster.
Well, that's all the time we have for today, San Venetians.
San Benites?
San Beniters?
San Benatians?
San Benedians?
No, San Venetians works.
Okay, well, that's all the time we have for today, San Venetians. Hope you enjoyed it as much as we did.
We enjoyed it a lot.
Yeah.
Too much.
He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle east to the master bedroom where the vampires feast. The ghouls all came from their humble abode to get a jolt from my electrode.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash. The zombies were having fun.
In the,
the party.